open up the screen.
No. Right, under the sink there, somewhere, are a pair of nippers. So they're like pliers that have like an end that goes like this.
Chewing on it, I'm like, ooh, I wonder if that meal's on.
You want another bag?
Oh, we've got it right here. Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
Gotcha.
So I left a couple.
There's a bottle in the back.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll see you fast.
Be fast. So do you want me to put these, or am I waiting for you?
Yeah. Just
check to see if.
I think
she's
going to be doing it. No, if she knows she has. Yeah, so it's
her turn to
use
her. Oh, yeah.
Pointy. Okay. Super pointy. That one's super pointy too.
Did he want more
pills? Yeah, they're gonna do one more bag.
Just IV?
IV, yeah. And then he's pulling up meds. Do you want
Amlodipine?
Yeah, 30
milligrams. 30? Is it Keisha? Like, I don't know how she keeps up with what I have going on.
So cute.
Thanks, Mom.
Pay attention.
Really mottled nodular kidneys. She has some pretty high kidney values, but some of them are not elevated, so maybe because she hasn't been drinking that much in the last couple of days.
Her vision's probably actually a little blurry or not great because of the fluid in her retina. So even though she still sees, her vision's probably not terribly normal. So if you do see her do something, that wouldn't be a surprise. Like if she bumped into something, or it wouldn't be surprising.
So we're thinking she did have a stroke.
That would be the best case scenario because that's reversible. So.
Oh, you're so fast.
We just gotta get this done.
She's
going to
go on the recovery
for observation.
She's getting back
in
her
throat.
Yeah.
So we need to make sure she's
getting
her bags.
We should put that wooden box in there.
Like this, and we'll squeeze this bag.
That was in that cage, the tiger cage.
Didn't it get destroyed?
I have no idea. I think you have to take it apart to get it out, right?
You don't see any reason for Batril, right?
No, and I'd be scared to give her Batril.
Yeah.
So she's got renal compromise. She's a cat, she's got renal compromise. So I'm like having a seizure internally right now.
Okay. Do you want her to stay on
just
the phone?
Yeah. Well, the other day, I had her before we were going
to
sedate her. I put her on Batril,
like,
but she never got it.
Okay.
She
okay.
Did get it, yeah.
The ophthalmologist
before we knew it.
Really.
Yes, that's fine. Okay. So Becky's doing meds right now, so that way she can set it up for the week.
How often do you see those
lesions?
The basic one is enough that
do you want my black jacket and blood pressure cuff?
Sure. It's not in the skin, but it's close.
Because I've seen it on the doses. Yeah. And then the vets are like, you know, I have to tell the client your cat will never see you. And
then
it's like, what? So whenever I teach a CE, I always tell the RDM, if you're going to give Beto to a cat, you should explain to the guy and say, I could possibly blind your cat. Is that okay with it? And the client says, yes, and give it away.
I'm like, come kiss for yourself. What do you need?
Yeah, I don't think it'll make it different.
At this point.
My phone just died.
Do you take this back any farther?
No, I need
it's so close, but I feel like it's getting close to where it looks different in the nail. I have not.
I don't think you'll be able to get it back much further.
Do you want a plug for your phone?
Yeah, do you have one?
Do we have an iPhone plug?
Yeah, there's one already plugged in everything.
Yeah. We had iPhones all over the place here.
Mine was plugged in earlier.
Okay, I might still be able to get showing a retina.
Okay.
Do you want me to find the last with that mask? Or are you?
It's so tiny.
Okay. Oh, yeah. It's tiny.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's not
good.
I mean, I
just
know
she's
off.
Hi. I'm writing it is already.
Catherine, will you kiss her on the head for me? She goes, come see me.
We did.
I
need inspiration.
There's a power strip.
Actually, so
dehydrated.
Yeah. I mean, because she has, like, no give. Yeah, she's
got a
fluid. I can see her fluid bump.
Yeah,
you
need it.
Again?
I'll look back.
Somebody
move.
Hold on.
Yeah,
I'll
attack.
I just wanted to make sure.
Oh,
I gave her Kenia, Serenium, and
Mosey.
So does she get to be twice a day?
Oh, wait,
do we air
you want to get snacks? Does she have snacks?
Oh, God.
I'm sorry. Did we get another snack? I don't think we got a snack. one of the
Brandy?
Can we grab the
stuff?
She needs a 10?
Can I get one of you guys to hold her eye open?
Yep.
Did you get urine adjustments?
No, I couldn't get urine.
There is a tube of blood in there spun down for them to send out if you want to send it out.
Yeah, we're probably going to send some things out.
Did you want to do any balance or did you not see anything concerning?
I didn't see anything concerning.
You need a.
Yeah, can you have just hold that? People always under the kids on the Facebook always like, why are they sticking a stick in her eye? Oh, it's right there. It's right there.
Oh, God.
I think your thumb's in my way.
Do you want the spotlight on?
Yeah. Oh, it's right there. I lost it. It's coming out. So I need someone to make sure that is staying out of my way.
How far do I
hold it? Right, like that. Get your, just use the tip of your finger so that your hand's not in my way.
Like that?
Yeah. It's coming up. See, you see it coming up? You left it coming up. So you got it. Yep. Do your job. Come on.
I'm sorry.
It's on it.
Oh, there's right there is our optic nerve. I just want to get the pictures for you guys, but I don't. That's not going to be good.
Did you want to see if maybe I have a better angle?
No, no, you're good. You're good. Oh, oh, oh. Everybody hold still. Hold still. Everybody hold still. I just don't know if the retinal lesions are showing up because the light may be too bright.
We can turn the lights out if you want.
Okay. There's our optic nerve. See that?
Wow,
see that?
That's awesome. The two lines?
Those are retinal vessels, and the black round dot that's at the top, kind of, which I'm trying to get in the field of view, is her optic nerve. It's just tricky because of the way she's sitting. I just don't know if I'm not getting the retinal lesions to show you guys where the hypertensive stuff is. But
what's that?
Do you want us to start over?
I'll just take a shitload over here and see what I got.
She's quite the person.
We should always put a warning up when Dr. Miller's here. She, you know, sometimes is not PG-13.
Okay, I'm in a lot of order.
It's like second, top or second drawer.
There's little dots. So most cats have three veins.
Okay.
Domestic cats. So they're more like dogs, and then they have 4 to 5. So you
saw
can see
it.
One, two, three, four, and
it was on the X-ray.
So they're actually more like dogs.
No, that's
but
the side she was laying on. We have
it's circular and dark.
Oh, I gotcha.
So that's very.
That took me a minute. Sorry.
It sees all the way through.
Yeah, I wasn't thinking about that. I'm like, what's the side she was laying on?
Yeah, Justin, I'll text you a few of these if any of them are any good. I'll text you the bad ones too.
I mean, we probably microchipped her, but I wanted to see if that was one down or.
I have a special camera. I just never brought it because it's a pain. We're always doing some of the other things. Especially when we're trying to counteract the heavy.
Why are you talking to your friend over here? Yeah, why are you not talking to this
guy?
Do you guys want to see what her optic nerve looks like?
Sure.
I think 539 on Facebook. It's a little blurry, but that dark circle, that's her optic nerve. And those are the retinal vessels that go and feed her retina.
How
creepy
is that?
That's the optic nerve.
Ew.
Do you see it?
The thing with the spring?
Yeah.
So
that
on the left?
Eye
drop.
Oh,
a little bit?
Oh.
Yes.
Yep.
I think we're just going to hold their head up
and squirt it in.
Can you send me one of the pictures of
her eye? For sure.
Okay.
Yeah,
please.
They're not great, but
great.
Yeah.
My mini camera is very cool.
Yeah, it's
great.
Great.
Take
a picture.
Can we
bring
your
Even higher.
I hope she does better, you guys.
Thank you.
I'll text you tomorrow too about what the internist says about benazepril versus amlodipine.
Sure,
not
her
voice.
Thank you.
Thank
okay.
you so much.
All right, I'll see you guys.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
What is considered normal?
I think she does have scars. Is that what that is? Oh, yeah. From Justin. Where they had their hips up. Yeah. Make it a perfect.
Is that considered normal? Mm-hmm.
We put her and hers together once, and they had it dust up.
That one?
Both were good.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cage. Oh, are we a carrier? Mm-hmm. You want to wake up in that cage? You want to wake up in the transfer?
In the cage, because it...
Nothing horrible, but she has really bad kidney disease. Really end stage, but Dr. Miller thought it could be related to the bad high blood pressure she had. Just high blood pressure lesions in her eyes, which means it's been going uncontrolled. So she recommended trying to get some meds in her, control her blood pressure better, and maybe that'll improve her disease. But it's kind of like, we just had to see. And she may, because of the high blood pressure, she may have a stroke, which is causing the issues with her dilated pupils and muscles a little ataxic. And so she did eat after that, so we can control her blood pressure. She may want to eat, which will feel better, and everything may turn the other way. Some of her other enzymes weren't as bad, so it makes me think it may be related to her blood pressure. Because normally they're all healthy.
down for it, it might be.
Your findings when you've got a second?
Am I live right now?
Yeah, okay. For about 550 people.
Okay. Our findings. It's kind of a complicated case. We've known she's had high blood pressure. She's been on meds for high blood pressure. And then recently she stopped eating. The ophthalmologist came out and noticed some lesions in her eyes that are suggestive of her high blood pressure maybe not being controlled. So it could have gotten much worse. The problem with that is it can affect the kidneys. Some of her kidney enzymes were really high, but not all of them. And so between me and the ophthalmologist both discussed the options, and we decided to try and get some blood pressure medications in her. If she had a high blood pressure, that was extremely high, she could have had a stroke, which could lead to some of the signs of dilated pupils, being a little bit ataxic, a little bit unstable. Since she was not in horrible condition post-incident, whatever was occurring with her, we decided to try some more meds. I gave her some injectable, everything I could, and I gave some oral while she was still sedated, with the hope that maybe she'll feel better, start to eat, and we can maybe get her blood pressure under control. So we'll kind of see where that goes. Unfortunately, if she doesn't want to eat, we can't get her blood pressure under control. Her kidneys don't get better. Those are all not good outcomes. But
great, thank you.
Alright guys, so we're going to walk over here for a minute. So she is currently going to be waking up in the transport cage, and then I believe they might be putting her in the hospital recovery cage to better observe her, have her a little more accessible in case they need to. When this live feed's over, you guys can rewatch what Justin just said and learn a little bit more about what we found out. So I just want to say thank you guys very much for joining us. Everybody that donated, everybody that shared the feed, thank you for asking questions. Thank you to everybody who was answering questions for us. So everybody send good vibes to Keisha, and I'm sure we'll have a full report when blood work comes in. So after this feed is over, just make sure you rewatch it and you'll hear what Justin said. This was a two-parter, and then there was also an x-ray live on explore.org. All of it should be in our Facebook feed. So thank you guys so much for caring. Keep sending those positive vibes, and we will see you guys soon.